Hello everyone, and welcome back to Sharknado. I'm in Maneater. I'm solo on this. On this particular series, as usual. Yeah. Let's see what else we can find, shall we? Like this. It's probably useful.
In the kill or be killed world of the sea, performance-enhancing mutagens provide benefits that could mean the difference between life and death. As with many social movements, the annual Driftwood Man Festival purports to foster progressive change. But it's really just an excuse for hippies to flout public nudity laws.
Sounds about right. I also went a bit too far. Destroy the turret. Not that far up there. Maybe a bit overleveled for it now.
Some of the barracuda frequents the waters around Trash Island, where they enjoy a steady diet of hypodermic needles and used pregnancy tests.
Yeah. There's a landmark there, so might as well go grab it. There's also something over there, but I'm not sure I can get it.
While most know him as the friendly face of Captain Winky's fish and chips, in real life, the pirate was a genocidal monster who murdered and enslaved thousands.
That's not surprising, actually. Can I go around? At least now I know what it is, but... Stop them in there.
No one can tell what may be found in a shark's stomach. It's truly the ocean's garbage.
It doesn't seem like there's anything else in here, so I guess... oh wait, there's another weapon. Alright, is that quest complete? There's about a few targets. Target.
remarkable how quickly Port Clovis takes up arms in the name of a murderous cause.
This is a bit more difficult than I anticipated. Fish, come here. About a few hunters. This is a bit much. Where should I even go? So population control, Apex, and check on skill. Alright, so that's
avoid us forever.
The battle is over, but the war goes on.
Let me just feed first.
Catfish proved no match for the savage and relentless fury of the shark. I should probably get over here. If only they knew. Oh, there's Spartan for now. I have priorities. I think they would also hunt alligators, but apparently they don't care. Oh well, time to control the population. A shark's gills are not designed to function out of water. Thank you. 1973 was a magical time in Port Clovis, when local favorite Trash Talk placed 20th in the Derby, and the city placed first in the country for petty theft.
To kill two more. Sally, it doesn't seem like I can actually hit. Come back later. Silly humans, they'll probably forget about it quickly enough. Dead as well. Right, so that's my target. I probably need to go around or something. Yeah, something like that.
Special overlooking breathtaking panoramic lake views. Open living with vintage appeal. Call Deborah. Supplement has zero additives, so the shark doesn't have to worry about hidden artificial colors or flavors. Must now be killed and publicly displayed.
Say what you want. Them hobos, good workers. Like my so-called son, Kyle. That's why I pay him to stay on the lookout for that shark.
Well, clearly you didn't pay them enough. So I need to this away. We should probably make that on the map, huh? Yeah, that's better. Ready for good.
That whole place should be embarrassing, right? But in Port Clovis, they put up a monument. It's gotta be the best at something.
Oh well, that's complete. Oh yeah, that's probably useful. Difficult choice though. I feel like I can change them now. Probably upgrade my HP. But oh well. It feels nice to be larger than the shark. I am not used to this, are I? Am I? Cha! They are still looking for me. I do not think that's gonna last them very long.
The powers of society have retaliated with deterrent action, but mankind is ultimately impotent to stop Mother Nature's vengeance.
Yep. This, however, might be a bit more difficult.
I wouldn't know him from Adam. If he kill another fisherman, that's between them and him, yeah?
They're probably gonna be dangerous again sometime soon. Knowing my luck. Either way, time to evolve!
The shark returns once again to her safe haven.
At least I... No, I guess it's not quite evolved yet. Upgrade healing. like this. Let me think about that. I don't have anything that... I can upgrade that. That's a lot of solar radius. I would like to get that. Get upgraded. Well, that's not all that surprising, huh? Oh well. Nice evolution there. What now? Requires elder. Requires adult. What do I have to remind you? First grouper dynamics. I'm not sure what I'm supposed to do. I mean, yeah, kill groupers, but no, well, there's a quest marker, so I guess we're going that way. Down there. So I need to...
Nature continues its work there, of creating balanced ecosystems here and throughout the wild world.
So I should probably find this potato. Didn't even have to do something special about it. You just smash by it. Pretty sure this is where I'm supposed to go. Relatively sure, somewhat sure. Thank you. So I'll just teleport back again. Not much else I can do, right? That's
even for sharks, it's important to create personal time for sober self-reflection.
Just another alligator. It's almost disappointing. Oh well, that's that done. Can't really get there probably, or there for that matter. I might be able to get there. Wait, that was the apex, right? Oh. There's those. That's an apex, alright. Should have checked. Oh well, doesn't really matter. Shouldn't take too long to get to it. I do find it kind of amusing that we make no effort in attacking the the cameraman if it appears. I don't know, the people recording. I guess there isn't much of a point anyway. More importantly, there's a target.
The needle tooth nightmare, the barracuda.
Yep, that's a pretty big monster. As I thought it would be. Shadow data are kinda powerful, I don't know. You see that we're attacking, right?
While most recognize it as the title of a classic rock radio staple, did you know that it's also a fish?
That's damage resistance.
Well, it's true.
It's most effective for boat combat. Interesting. So what did I get? Did. More trash damage, more damage to boats. Simple enough. Check on scaly bit. Where would I even do that? And I guess I can just... Oh, that's over there. And there's... more targets here. Actually, I guess they were right there, maybe? Ooh, so that's what it is. Oh well, I have priorities. My priorities are to check on scaly bit. And probably get off little.
Only here can the shark discover the nerve of self-love.
Who the fox can dream? Fox shark? Fox shark! Let's see if we can get even with scaly bits, shall we?
Back on board the Cajun Queen.
That's Kyle, my son. He's just here for the summer. Studies marine biology. Look at that. I got one hand can still tie a hook. You got two can barely tie his shoes. Must get that from his mama. Yeah. Used to help my daddy around. Spent a lot of time together. But we wasn't close. He was a shark hunter. That's all he was. If anybody was gonna catch the mega, it'd be him. Thought it was a government experiment, got himself loose. Boy. He wanted that job. Wanted it bad. Found it once. Didn't catch it, no.
What happened to your father?
Huh?
What happened?
Look, I ain't got time to answer questions all day. Got work to do.
Oh, boy.
Just like Kyle LeBlanc, our young bull is the inheritor of a long family tradition, struggling to find her place in the world.
Is it the golden sphere script? I suppose we can do that, which means we need to go this way. I just want to get to the grotto because I'm pretty sure that's a side point. I'm not sure how saving works in this game, and that works a little bit. Just actually the bow devour a few things in the game. No big deal, you know, right? Yeah. No, maybe we can get another level. I mean, yeah. That would be rather nice.
Golden Shores was built as vacation residences for wealthy out-of-towners, with spectacular ocean views, private beach access, and a gate to keep out the locals.
Definitely didn't keep me away. Alright, so now we just need to go find that.
Makos are easily identified by their conical snout and crescent-shaped caudal fin.
At least I think that's a shark. Nothing matters anymore. Another one, wasn't it? Don't really care. Ah, why? Game, why are you lagging? That's a bit worrying.
The shark can discover the absolute serenity deep within her soul.
Good. Nice. More bridge launch, more air launch, and more lung capacity. Cool. Also have that thing, but I don't really care. And I can't upgrade that yet. No other thing here. I mean, I guess I can upgrade that. Yeah, I think I'd rather wait to upgrade that instead. Or that. Oh, I'm actually pretty close. Either way, I'm an adult now, so yeah. I hope you'll have fun. And we'll see you next time. Bye-bye!